National Guard of Russia, on January 16, 2017, Putin designated March 27 as National Guard Day, linking the National Guard to a long history of public security services within Russia. A decree of Emperor Alexander I organized the Internal Guards Corps on March 27 in the Old Style Julian calendar in 1811. According to Federal National Guard Service Director and National Guard Forces Director Viktor Zolotov, the formation of the Russian National Guard is to take place in three stages. The National Guard of Russia is organized into a composed structure, consisting of six broad elements: National Guard Forces Command, which handles the operational units, including the ODON and the National Guard Naval Service Corps; National Guard Special Operations and Aviation Center, including Zubr, Vityaz, Rus, and Yastreb Special Units; National Guard SOBR, Berkut and OMON Units, administrations and other departments exercising federal oversight over firearms and private security. Regulation, Personal Protection, and Government Personnel Security Guard Service, including the Center for Specially Designated Government Personnel Security Protection, the Federal State Unitary Enterprise Okhrana. On April 5, 2016, Viktor Zolotov, the former commander of Russian Interior Troops, and the former head of the Russian President's Personal Security Service, was appointed as Director of the Federal National Guard Service and Commander of the National Guard Forces Command and relieved of his previous duties, and by a separate presidential decree was appointed a member of the Security Council too, in a personal capacity. In total, eight National Guard districts are created out of the eight federal districts. These National Guard districts have the same boundaries, names, and headquarters of those of the former internal troops. P20, located in St. Petersburg, the National Guard Forces Command Military Institute serves as the training facility for personnel of the National Guard Forces Command of the National Guard of Russia, including officers, warrant officers, and non-commissioned officers. Looking directly in Decree of Russia President April 6, 2018 N 289, while it is possible for President of Russia to associate parts of the armed forces of the Russian Federation to some of District Commander of National Guard of Russia to do their task as National Guard of Russia which are limited by law, it is also possible to transfer units of National Guard of Russia to be under armed forces of the Russian Federation. All territorial units boundaries of National Guard of Russia must be created on proposal of Commander of National Guard of Russia previously agreed with Ministry of Defense of the Russian Federation and then approved by President of the Russian Federation, 45A0B420870.